You can make a language out of nothing, but nobody's going to pay attention to you. They won't understand what you're talking about.
Sounding different is not that hard, right? I mean, different is easy. But sounding good and unique, that's another thing.
It's always a struggle between doing your own thing and trying to make it authentic and real, you know? Because a lot of people will just play and they'll do stuff and it's, yeah, they might be great technically, but, you know, what are they saying? It doesn't speak at all.
I can find plenty of ways to tell new stories in an older style.
Thank you.
different is more about how expressive a person is and how, I guess, honest in a way. That has to be there, you know. It has to be really sincere. Things that are expressed by music that can never be expressed in words or in painting. That's why we have music.
If it sounds like nonsense, then it probably is.